Welcome to week 7 college football picks. I'm making you money. Why am I making you money? I go 4-1 last week, 4-1 the week before, 18-12 overall. I'm not going to fully say go out and buy a yacht, but go out and buy a yacht with these picks right now. Let's start in the Great Pacific Northwest. Washington hosts USC. USC on the road for a second straight week. Washington has looked much better in Seattle. The defense was quite stout against Stanford. USC still with problems on both of their lines. I don't know if Washington's winning this game, but they're keeping it closer than the 12.5. Washington plus 12.5. Take it to the bank. I don't know why I said that. Moving right along, Michigan hosts Illinois. And what is the cure for a defense looking only so-so playing against Illinois' offense? The Wolverines are giving 23.5 here. I think they're a 4-touchdown winner. Illinois problems all over the offensive side of the ball. They're okay defensively, but Michigan should score on both sides of the ball in this one. Take the Wolverines, give the points. This one's an easy one for the Maize and Blue. Ohio State, vaunted rival of Michigan, on the road against Indiana. They're giving 17.5. I can't find a reason to like Indiana other than the fact that they're playing in Bloomington. So Ohio State looking great at home last week against Nebraska. Braxton Miller, yards on yards on yards. Expect that to keep going against a pretty weak Indiana defense. It feels trappy, it feels low, but I'm still going Ohio State and giving the points. Moving right along to the South, LSU hosting South Carolina. A top 15 matchup, it should be great. I'd love to take South Carolina. I think they can win this game in more ways than LSU can, but I simply can't go against the Bayou Bengals at home, at night, at Tiger Stadium. It's going to be loud. They can only win this game ugly, and that's what I'm banking on. 17-13 LSU, they barely cover this game. And the headliner, as far as I'm concerned for the week, Stanford-Notre Dame in South Bend. Notre Dame has looked terrific against some average-ish defense. Michigan State put up a good defensive fight for a little while. But Notre Dame has not seen a defense as good as this Stanford team. They can't run straight at them the way they have other teams this season. Stanford has done enough offensively. They seemed to light a spark last weekend against Arizona. I think Stanford will at the very least keep it closer than the 8 points that Notre Dame is giving. So give me the Cardinal to cover and perhaps even win on the road. I don't like the Notre Dame home field advantage that much either. So those are the picks. Let us know who your upset specials are, who your big winners are. Tell us in the comments. We'll see you next week as I make you more of this.